My name is Johnny Ruyang. I'm a graduate of Robinson School, class of 1973. And Robinson School for me was a very important stage in my career because here I learned in this beautiful campus over 5 acres how to deal with one-to-one with teachers, our small classes of 20, 25 students. We had groups from every social class of Puerto Rico interacting over here. Our sports program was very successful. I was a basketball player. We had an indoor gym at that time, 1972, 73. And I learned through that interaction with people from other world, when I went to study at Northwestern University, I had already experienced dealing with all kinds of people in Puerto Rico. So for me, one of the most important steps in my career was being a student here at Robinson. Later on, I was president of the school 4 times and was able to help in making this campus the most beautiful campus in Puerto Rico. I recommend that anybody who's considering sending their child to a private school in Puerto Rico, they should consider these experiences like mine, because when I went to college at Northwestern, I was well prepared, and then I went to medical school, and from there on, I can tell you that my experience at Robinson was a turning point in making me much more scholar and making me a more responsible human being. So thank you, Robinson School, for making me who I am today. Mi nombre es Johnny Ruyang. Yo soy graduado de Robinson School, la clase de 1973, y entiendo que es una alternativa excelente para cualquier padre o madre que esté considerando una escuela, ya que pues, es una escuela que te enfoca uno a uno, te lleva a otros niveles porque la enseñanza es bastante uno a uno, y obviamente al final de camino, pues cuando uno sale de aquí, sale mejor persona. Los deportes aquí son excelentes, tienen muchas diferentes variedades de deportes. Yo jugué baloncesto para Robinson y me siento que la preparación que aprendí aquí en Robinson me preparó para el resto de mi vida a ser exitoso. Yo recomiendo que cualquier persona que vaya a ver esta escuela la venga a ver verdaderamente con los ojos abiertos, porque aquí hay muchas cosas que están desapercibidas, pero que son bien importantes. El estudiante que viene a Robinson nunca se quiere ir. Eso es inicio más importante, porque esa escuela es buena. Los estudiantes hablan por la escuela y todos los que andamos por aquí siempre salimos diciendo que fue nuestra mejor escuela que estudiamos en toda nuestra carrera. Por eso es que Robinson es una gran escuela.